This is the coronavirus quarantine camp. I know no of our friends kept it pretty low key, but we wanted to make sure that we were all here together, supporting each other, making sure we had everything we needed to get through all this craziness. I've seen it all over the news. It's actually crazy. Have you gone out and tried to buy groceries? It's insane. I waited in line for hours. People are really panicking, but you don't need to worry. You'll be fine. We have everything that you could possibly imagine. And we have enough rooms for everyone. So yeah. I know you've had a really long day. I don't live really close to you. How long was the drive? Three hours. Oh no. You took a break. It was 8 hours. Okay. Wow. I know I'm not a big fan of road trips or anything like that. So that's a pretty hefty drive. I'm just glad you're here. I haven't seen you in forever. There's just a few, couple things. We like to keep a log of everyone who's staying here, so I just wanna make sure I get your name down and all the information, just in case, you know, they're asking any questions. So, you spell your name for me. Okay, cool. V as in Victor. Okay. Last name. We have a room upstairs for you, but let me go ahead and put this put my computer away. I don't need it anymore. And I'm just gonna make a list. I just went to the grocery store, and I wanna make sure I have everything that you need, that you need. So, go ahead and just list out everything that you think you possibly need. And if I don't have it, obviously I'll go pick it up, but I'll go ahead and give you everything that I have for you so far right now, if I can. Let me just get out my handy dandy little journal. I have to write things down. I'm really forgetful or otherwise, and I don't know if you've been told this before, but my mother always used to tell me, you know, if you write something down, you'll remember it. So I'm very big on making sure that I document everything that I'm doing. So let's go ahead and get into that list. Okay, so you want a mask? Okay, yeah, no, I totally get you. Okay. You want gloves? Okay. Yeah. Food is frozen fine. We have a lot of frozen food. It was hard to get a lot of, like, fresh produce. Frozen's fine, cool. That's great. That makes my life so much easier. Yep, frozen. I never understood that. Why is everyone getting toilet paper? There's nothing in the symptoms for the coronavirus that says you need toilet paper. So what's that about, huh? I'm confused. No, tell me. I saw everyone else buying it, and I was like, they must know something that I don't, so I went ahead and picked it up. Yeah, let me go ahead and show you all the items. I think the first things first is I'm gonna show you the food that we have. So all the guys staying here, and the girls, y'all have some very different diets. Sarah in the back, she's vegan. Oh, don't worry, she'll tell you about it. You. And then I think I haven't seen Joseph eat a vegetable in 3 weeks. Honestly, I'm concerned about him just a little bit. You should totally talk to him. That's genuinely terrifying. I fear for his digestive system. But like, some standards that have been pretty popular is got some Greek yogurt. Comes in a nice little container. Weirdly, no one was really buying a lot of Greek yogurt. Mostly because it's yogurt, but more boring. But I like it. It's pretty healthy too. I usually buy vanilla Greek yogurt to have as like a dessert, and I put like berries and stuff in it. Like blueberries or strawberries or even like banana and Greek yogurt. It's pretty good. Like, don't get like plain Greek yogurt because it's kind of tart. It's kind of tart. It's a little bit bitter. Just a little bit bitter. But vanilla Greek yogurt. I don't know if you can see this. Pretty well with all sorts of any kind of fruit. I haven't tried chocolate Greek yogurt. I'm a little hesitant about that. I feel like that flavor might be like a little too much for me, but we'll see. Oh, what else do we have for food? So like I said, it's a lot of frozen food. Sorry, it's a little loud, but we have frozen vegetables. Just put it in the microwave for a minute. promise you, it's okay. I promise, it's okay. Don't you worry. It's gonna be okay. Everything will be fine. We'll be in here for a few weeks. Just a few weeks. And then we hope the world returns back to normal. And don't think of it as just a few weeks in isolation. I'm here for you. We all are. We're gonna do our best to support. this is not meth and soap. It's method soap. Because the other two don't mix, I think. I don't know. I've never tried. And I hope you haven't either. Method. It says it has sea minerals. Naturally derived hand wash. And then it translates it into, I think, French. And I'm gonna try this, but mineral de mer, savon à nines dérivés de sources naturales. That sounded more Spanish to me. I don't have good practice with French. It's 354 milliliters or 12 fluid ounces. It's a pretty decent size soap, and this should last us all 3 weeks easily, I think. If it doesn't, I'll go get some more. But, I started that sentence and it sounds like I'm gonna end with saying something dirty. That's a no. No. We're not doing anything dirty. In fact, we're doing the opposite. Gloves. first door to the right. It's room 1004. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and put all of this stuff in your room. There's a bed, there's a little fridge. You'll be good to go. You'll be fine. I'm just happy you're here. But if that's it for now, I have another friend who's about to show up in a couple minutes, and I wanna make sure I'm ready for him too. So again, yeah, no, it's so nice to see you. I'll catch up with you a little bit later, but for now.